Ladies and gentlemen, the music today shall be dedicated to the life of our friend Sebastian Daniel Alexander Ingalls. A beautiful person who created beautiful connections and amongst others the unforgettable party series called Shoeless, where people take off their shoes before they dance. Feel free to also take off your shoes. And now, before the music starts, I kindly ask you to remain silent for 1 minute. Thank you.
Falcon is sitting on his summer sand at dawn, unlocking flooded silver cages. And with a silver in her eyes, all the lovely faces. And the lovely silver traces erase my empty
inside my candlelight. And there were in that big city children abiding in the streets by night, keeping watch over their brothers and sisters.
Thank you. far can I go from the edge of what I know? And if I go back, could it ever be the same? Oh, the wind, it blows. Could you take me to the coast and put me on a ship? I would just sail away.
Thank you. and I know our joy would fill the earth. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. questo ancora rassinto.
Creio nestas águas.
Pelas ruas marchando indecisos cordões, ainda fazem da flor seu mais forte refrão, e acreditam nas flores vencendo o canhão.
Thank you. Thank you. Dreimal genießen. Ich kam im Tiefsten. Thank you. anyway. This is therefore to say, transformation of human consciousness through meditation is frustrated. So long as we think of it in terms of something that I myself can bring about by some kind of wangle, by some sort of gimmick, because you see, that leads to endless games of spiritual one-upmanship and of guru competitions. Of my guru is more effective than your guru. My yoga's faster than your yoga. I'm more aware of myself than you are. I'm humbler than you are. I'm sorrier for my sins than you are. I love you more than you love me. There are these interminable goings on about which people fight and wonder whether they are a little bit more evolved than somebody else and so on. All that can just fall away. And then we get this strange feeling that we have never had, you see, in our lives, except occasionally by accident. Some people get a glimpse that we are no longer this poor little stranger and afraid in a world it never made. But that you are this universe. And you are creating it at every moment. Because you see, it starts now. It didn't begin in the past. There was no past. If the universe began in the past, when that happened, it was now, see? But it's still now. And the universe is still beginning now, and it's trailing off like the wake of a ship from now. And the wake of the ship fades out, so does the past. You can look back there to explain things, but the explanation disappears. You never find it there. Things are not explained by the past. They're explained by what happens now. Cheer up. You can't blame anyone else for the kind of world you're in. And if you know, you see that I, in the sense of the person, the front, the ego, it really doesn't exist, then it won't go to your head too badly if you wake up and discover that you're God. Of responsibility, because otherwise you can always look over your shoulder and say, well, I'm the way I am because my mother dropped me, and she dropped me because she was neurotic because her mother dropped her. And away we go back to Adam and Eve, or to a disappearing monkey or something. We never get at it.
Warte bis und koach arachos perim. Albatzim gerat hudamanat les hodamets mgerim. Chito gurito, chito margalito da. Chito gurito, chito margalito da. Chito gurito, chito margalito da. Chito grito, chito margalito da. Che mi simchera amze mam chalchma amze tzam shobam. Rotsa umgeri war shori dan matvob. Che mi bav shobam. Rotsa umgeri war met shem sno mawa siberes chedav. Chito grito, chito margalito da. 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 Che mi simgeram, heb mama saole. Chite bistrenam asem gonia am simgerebit avid giena rogor chambo ben sitotskhlis bolos umgeris gedi simgerit mogder agavina dro amazel medi chito grito chito margalito da.
Thank you. an organ accumulator, and it makes me feel greater. I see you sometime later, when I'm through with my accumulator. It's no social integrator, it's a one-man isolator. It's a back brain stimulator, it's a cerebral vibrator. How about those? See you in time. Energy stimulators turn your eyeballs into craters, but an organ accumulator, it's a Superman creator. It's no social integrator, it's a one-man isolator. It's a back brain stimulator, it's a cerebral vibrator. How about
'56 um 10 Uhr abends kam mir plötzlich der Gedanke einer ganz entfernten Möglichkeit, der mich, wie ich fürchte, nie wieder loslassen wird. Bin ich ein Weltraummensch? Gehöre ich einer neuen Art von Erdengeschöpfen an? Gezeugt in der Umarmung zwischen Männern aus dem All und Frauen von der Erde? Sind meine Kinder Nachkommen der ersten interplanetarischen Rasse? Ich nehme das Recht und die Freiheit für mich in Anspruch, so zu denken und solche Fragen zu stellen, ohne von irgendeiner staatlichen Institution mit Gefängnis bedroht zu werden.
I've got an organ accumulated, it makes me feel greater.
get there. But it's a nice dream. It's a nice dream. Death. Make me brave. Death. Swinging. The Bureau is act from love. The damned always act from love. The truth is an act of love. Where we can do everything we want to, and we can pet the crocodiles.
The pure and the damned.